then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.